Well, thank you. That was at the Jazz Band Ball. We've been charged to do a set of BIX in 1927, BIX and his gang, and we're going to do that for you. But first, let me introduce the guys in the band. That's Jim Fryer, the trombone. First time here. Lars Frank on the clarinet. David Boeddinghaus from New Orleans at the piano. My name's Andy Schumm, playing the cornet from Chicago, Illinois. Josh Duffee at the percussion kit. And it's the first time we've ever seen him on this instrument, I believe. Is that true? On this stage? Yep. It's Rob Fowler on the bass. We're going to play a mix of tunes that BIX recorded under the BIX and his gang name, and also some ones that he did not, but he certainly would have played before. And this next one is the Royal Garden Blues, which he recorded in 1927, the OK Recording Company. Ha ha ha.